I think I'm gonna drop Cho next. Yep. We're dropping Cho. We want to feed him some secrets. Even though we don't have the secret eater on us, we still want to feed him secrets. Why are you doing that to Cho? He never did anything to you. He's gonna just give you free secrets. Ah. Oh, there we are. There we are. Have one of these. Have one of those. Yeah. There we go. Have a couple secrets. For free. That guy's good. If he swipes it, I get a swipe. And then he knows it'll return to my hand. I get a coin. I like. Oh boy. Swipage. I get a swipe. And she comes back to the hand. And we're going to probably coin on this guy versus her. Because we need some coins. Oh. Welcome back. Maybe he'll cast some secrets. Yeah, well, he's at zero right now. Oh boy. Whoa. We innervate. Secret time. Get him out there. Get him out there while she's not there. If that makes any sense. Come on, man. You can do it. Oh, yes. You know what? There we go. I've given him three. Oh, yes, sir. Reporting take it. I decided not to give him a coin because I think he was going to innervate there, and I don't think mana given to a druid's the smartest thing in the world. He finally gets rid of that. Good. Now we can drop Buddy. Is he going to drop some secrets? Oh boy. That's lovely there, guys. That's lovely. Oh boy, that's a nice one for later. Shiny. The battle. Oh yeah, red mana worm. Get her out there. Get her out there. His first big minion he drops, he knows it's going to drop too. Oh, eye for an eye. Thank you, Cho. Thank you, Cho. They look delicious. Cast the third one. Cast one more secret, man. It looks so delicious. Oh, boy. Mm-hmm. He's got... The great thing with Cho is you know what the secrets are. After your minion, I think I gave him three though. Okay, eye for an eye. They do look delicious, don't they? Yummy. Oh, so good. That's the best. I'll take it. Oh boy, we'll take that. I'll take that. Thanks, Cho. I can't even cast it. Trouble. How many cards I got? 9. I'm assuming he's going to... I'm going to burn my next card, aren't I?
Must move quickly.
Let's get out our worm. Okay, because I got spells anyways. Yes, I could have used those, but he could cast spells here and I'll get nothing. So at least now I've got some cool stuff. If he casts something big, it drops down to 1. So, you know, big old wall. Boom. 1 health. Now he's got one more secret, I think. Does he? I think he's got one more. They were delicious, just to let you guys know. That was amazing. Eater of secrets. Lovely. I didn't just give them to you for nothing. Look at that, eh? That was great. That's a coin. If he would pop my eye for an eye, I could actually use it to buff this guy. Cast a secret, man. Cast anything. Cast it. Okay, he's gonna pop it. Good. So that Eye for an Eye's pop, which is good. We get rid of that huge armor. But if anything, it just gets me more. And he doesn't know what this secret is, I hope. Oh boy. Shiny. Lovely. Oh. That's what we're talking about. Oh, this was a nice game. It did everything I wanted almost. We got Yogg up to 12. And we got bananas to go. That thing drops down to 1. And we got a swipe to the face. Oh, lovely. It worked. It worked. Now I have to swipe it, but we should still be good. Yes, sir. Oh, good. I need more coins. We need more coins. Mm-hmm. Excellent. More coins. Wow. That's just wreckage. Just wreckage. Oh, boy. Get away, Kodo. I knew I gave him something else. He's got a lot of armor. Well, that's handy. I could have gotten an extra banana here. There, we'll just attack him, buddy. Wow, look at it, it's so glorious. That was a great game. It did a lot of what I wanted it to do. Yes, I liked it. Okay, let's secret show. Keep it. These could both go well with early stuff. We need to get an early Dragonhawk. That's going to be fantastic. That's going to be fantastic. Let's, quite what was planned. Let's do this. Mind if I roll knee? Mind if I roll Joe? Don't kill it, man. Just injure it. Don't kill it. Just injure it a little bit. Let's see what we can adapt this guy to. Maybe some health. I could also go with that, which means he could hit it twice. Let's adapt first and see what's happening, and then we're going to draw. +3 health is what I wanted. And let's control this little board maybe for now. And I might get a spell like a Blessing of Might or something. Oh, nice. I actually want to get rid of that guy. I don't think he's handy. I could be wrong, though. I got rid of some of the hand buffs, and I want to get rid of him. I don't think I'm going to hand buff. I think I'm just going to buff. Tortola, preserve us. If I do this first, he doesn't get the buff, but I might be able to get a Blessing of Might or something to kill that. Let me think. If anything, I can get 2 more cards, which would be handy. One. Oh, that's a handy one for later. Should I attack? Of course. I'll just drop this buddy. Oh, yeah. They do happen. Wow, that dino size is nice. 2-3. So I'll save that. Thanks, Crystalline Oracle, for nothing. There we go. I know I could have saved it for these little guys and these guys, which double up on things, but right now, we're trying to get past this point. Inner
fire.
No inner fire. Nice. We'll take it. So he likes the Murlocs, eh? He likes the Murlocs. He's got five cards. I've got this. And this.
For justice.
Ah, no, I want to take out the big guy or the small one. Dino size would be great on him. Oh boy, Shadow Mad Knight. What did he take from me? He took a... Did he get a plus one? What did he get? He got something from that guy. Does he actually retain the buff? Does he get a plus one buff from weird?
For justice.
Murloc fights. Who would have thought? What's going on? We're Murloc fighting. He got the Shadow Madness back. Shadow Madness. Oh boy, we're getting close to seeing an 8-8 wall. We're also getting close to seeing a big old 10-10. He's got the wall coming up. We gotta get this out. His Shadow Madness. He got the Shadow Madness back. Oh, because it was on him. I see. Thank you. It took me a sec, guys. Well, that's crazy. Well, that's not nice. Five.
Nothing scares me.
I don't know what would help. That's kind of handy. That. This guy's got taunt. So I can kill that off, which is good. I got a quest complete. And I got a couple more things. I got Dino size for one of these. He's got to take out that. He's got to take out all three. Especially that. Shadow Mad Knight. Good job. If he copies this, I'm going to... if it bubbles that good, I'm going to copy it. But I think I'm going to Galvadon first. Because Galvadon could be great with adapting five times. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Is the Stegadon tauntage as well? There's taunt on the board. 6. Let's go with double taunts right now. Aw, thank you, Chubby Washer. I don't know if the respawns are actually tauntage. Thank you, Shabby Washer. Merci beaucoup, Shadow Mad Knight. Gotcha. Thank you, Area 0202 and Deb Scheller for that. Good, it is Tauntage. That's a really strong spell in this deck. Uh-huh. Yeah, very good. I can dino-size one of these. I think we're going to go with Galvadon first. The key is, if I stealth him, I don't want to choose can't. Well, okay, he got through them both, which is good. All, he got through them all. Well, did he attack with that guy? I think he didn't. No, he did. Yeah, I need a wall out of Galvadon. And I need to make sure that I don't make him non-targetable, because then I can't buff him. Like, if I cast that, it means I'm not buffing. Let's taunt. So we got our taunt. Plus 3 health. Six, 79, 10, 11, 12, 13 damage, eh? We're gonna go with, plus 3 attack. I kind of wonder if I do want to, Living Spores.
Must move quickly.
I think I'm going to go can't target it. Plus 3 health. And then get 2 of them. So I cannot cast anything on him myself. That's the one disadvantage. But he can't Shadow Word Death him either. He's got to use Brute Force on these two. The only thing I didn't put on them was Wind Fury. But I went health and everything else. I'm hoping Wind Fury on this buddy. Okay.
What does the future hold?
Not on my watch.
Four is a really good number right now. So there's 20 damage, or I can go with it on the small guy if he's living. We're down to 7 health. Potion of Mad Knight. Okay. Hammer time. Ouch. If anything, this is going to hurt this turn. Wow, that was a fun game. A lot of them I'm just winning once in a while, but I love it when it works. Well guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/wowhobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there too. Thanks again. Till next time.